This is kind of the good news for you in adding a Juno. There's some historic research that should really encourage you. A little perspective on adding a Juno to the classroom is the impact on student performance. It's rather compelling, and really Classroom Audio has the gold standard of third-party peer-reviewed research that shows you the kind of impact this has. You don't have to change anything. So if you look at some of this, these studies here out of Oregon, you see the DRA scores increase, student fluency improves. My favorite almost is this 51% increase out of Orange, New Jersey. You'll note there that's the most improvement was seen in the lowest quartile of students. Ask you a quick question. Where do the lowest quartile of students typically seat themselves in a class? Yeah, probably in the back. So there's a chicken and the egg element going on there, so they will be tremendously helped. Another factor, I'm not sure how many ELL students you might have in your district. They are aided tremendously by a Juno and a teacher mic. For the same reason, really, that other students benefit, it's those word endings that are made more intelligible. You've probably studied a foreign language. You know how tricky it was to both hear and to recreate those word endings. Audiologists call this phonemic awareness, but that's one of the major benefits. Their scores improve accordingly. And then finally, the IRI is a standard reading growth indicator, and there's just a massive increase with that. So be encouraged. Look for some of this with your students. You may not get the exact numbers, obviously, but should be able to help without changing anything you're doing pedagogically. So there's also good news for you. A mic is like recess for your voice. You'll experience probably a decrease in the amount of sick days you have to take because of your voice. And really, over the course of your career, there'll be a lot less damage to your vocal cords. So it's a major thing when you get to stop shouting and using your teacher voice. You just speak in your normal voice every day. Research supports this amazingly. You might find you have more energy at the end of the day, less vocal fatigue, overall less stress. Teachers report improved student behavior, increased attention. All kinds of good things happen when you add a mic and a Juno. There's a significant reduction in your voice handicap index score. That's a study out of Italy. So you have good times ahead by using your normal voice, not your teacher voice.